So going into the developmental gym, there are three legs to it. One is you need practice ground. Can you ever imagine a sports athlete, Olympic athlete, going Olympics, it's coming out Winter Olympics, never having practice ground? The only thing there was life or death, mission critical, you know, games. You need practice. The greatest teams that perform in games have the greatest practices. I'm a big Patriots fan, so I love the fact they're going to the Super Bowl. Belichick, in the offseason, he is known to plan out every minute of his team's, of every member of his team, practice time. Every minute of practice is mapped out strategically. That's the level of effort the coach is putting into practice. Then you need feedback to know how you did. And you need coaching because we all have biases and blind spots.